remote control my FT187 via the Android Bluetooth CAT control. As you can see, the transceiver is on now. And we are changing the frequency from the Android phone. I can also change bands. Almost all the controls are available. Everything is done by a small interface. Bluetooth serial interface I will show you now. So this is what controls the transceiver. I just have to fit it in a nice box and it's all done. Thank you for watching.